This video presents examination of the motor system, which includes assessment of body position, involuntary movements, muscle bulk, muscle tone, strength, and coordination, and testing of the reflexes, which assesses both motor and sensory functions. In this video, you'll see the examiner assess a healthy patient. In clinical practice, you may detect the same normal findings in patients, or you may discover normal variations or abnormal findings.